Keaton Butt from Australia.
Well, she wouldn't be denied there. Blichfeldt.
Service over. 9-4.
Was an open invitation, which was never going to be refused. And we're back all square again. It really has been nip and tuck throughout this. Ah, too good. Too good. Down, not out yet,
19,
but Blichfeldt 2 points away from landing the opening game. There it is. Tremendous performance from Blichfeldt in just 21 minutes.
First game, won by Denmark, 21-18.
That's about as high as she's got off the ground, I think. It's a soaring jump.
17-12.
Look at this. That is magnificent. It's a fantastic victory for Mia Blichfeldt. Subtle. Very effective.
8-6.
Plenty of errors coming from the Kjaersfeldt racket at the moment.
19.
Well, that'll work very nicely after a
by China,
rather
21-11.
Ordinary start. Now came on very strong. What an angle! What an angle she found there!
4
while almost toying with her opponent there. It's wide, and China have levelled things up. Subtle touch, just took all the pace off it, Yifan. Lovely deception. Dropped in. Nice judgment from Thygesen.
First game won by
It's good leave. Really. Absolutely fantastic from Lee. How on earth did she win that point? Match points for Lee to get China into the semis. Defending champions are safely through. It was a bloodless victory, really, for the loss of just 16 points.